everyone, welcome to Housing at Florida International University. My name is Niobe and I lived here for the past year now. Come on, let me show you guys around. Living here at FIU has its benefits. We offer great options and amenities to help you feel at home.
You can soak up the Miami sun with friends, or better yet, play some pickup ball.
I also love to sit by the pool and just relax. And of course, there's free Wi-Fi all over campus, so I could be studious if I wanted to. Since I reserve a spot in Housing Garage, parking is easy.
No matter what time I come home, there's always a spot waiting for me. There are a ton of places to eat on campus, but the Breezeway Cafe, right in the housing quad, is a great place for a late night snack.
And oh, by the way, if you try some of their cookies, you'll be hooked for life. More than 3,200 students live at FIU during the fall and spring semester. Let's check out some of the halls they call home. The front desk of every hall is open 24/7, which is pretty useful since I already locked myself out a couple of times.
The Res Life team is awesome. They're there to help you any way they can, whether it's something personal or school related. Mailboxes are located in each residence hall, making it easy for me to pick up my packages.
With about 400 students living in each building, there's plenty of opportunities to meet new people.
Every building has community rooms where we can relax, study, or watch TV together. Resident assistants, or RAs, are available to help with any issue on the floor.
And of course, everyone's favorite spot, the laundry room.
Each building has dozens of machines, so I can do laundry whenever I want. While I wait, I can catch up on some reading or catch up on my newsfeed.
All right, guys, time to check out one of the rooms. So this is our entryway.
It has a nice foyer to store shoes, umbrellas, and other things I always need to grab as I head out. Bedrooms come in two styles, shared and private. You can share a room in a two-bedroom suite in Panther or Lakeview Hall. Lakeview also offers private rooms in a four-bedroom suite. Each room has its own private bathroom, so no need to share with the whole floor. The rooms come fully furnished, so I don't have to buy a bed, a mini fridge, or a desk. I could just move in and make it my own.
Well, that's it, guys. Time for me to go work out at the rec. But you guys make sure to check out photos and more floor plans on our website, or better yet, just come visit us on campus. See you later. Bye.